I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, Republican lawmakers are seeking answers for attacks on pro-life centers. Plus, Pope Francis visits his father's hometown where he celebrates Mass and honors a cousin's milestone birthday. We have a report from Rome. Join us tonight.